If you go to gallery and if you go to stories, and if there are stories present in the gallery of your Samsung device, and if you want to remove it, then let us see what to do. For me right now, there is no story. So what you do is, when you are in this stories, tap on this more option here, go to settings, and then you have to go to customization services and make sure to turn this one off so that you will not get personalized travel stories made from the pictures. After this one, again go back, and when you are in this stories tab, tap on this three dotted icons here, go to hide content, select add dates, and for starting date select the year, which is like around 5 to 10 years back, and select end date also, and for end date select the year like after 10 to 15 years from the present year. Now it is 2025, I'm selecting 2049, and then select done. So once you do it, the stories should be hidden from here, and whenever you take new pictures, the stories will not appear in this stories tab in the gallery of your Samsung phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.